You are listening to I Am Refocused Radio with your host, Shamaya Reed. This show is designed to inspire you to live your purpose and regain your focus. And now, here's your host, Shamaya Reed.
Hey, welcome to I Am Refocused Radio. We are here once again. And today we have a true honor. We're going to be talking to the winner of MasterChef Season 11, Miss Kelsey Murphy herself. I just want to say welcome to the show and say, how are you doing today?
I'm great. Thank you so much for having me.
So first and foremost, congratulations on this amazing achievement. It was not easy by any means. How do you feel?
Yeah, I mean, it still seems surreal. I mean, it happened, honestly, over a year ago. It just aired, obviously, but it still is so surreal that I pulled it off and made it that far. And now I'm trying to navigate a whole new career in the culinary world, and it's just been so much fun, and I'm just really enjoying the ride so far.
And every competition is very difficult and very intense. The final competition that you had to go through, how did that feel, the process of you just keeping your composure and just executing flawlessly?
Yeah, it was really challenging, honestly. I mean, it was nice that we finally got to produce kind of our own food and our own meal for the judges, but there was so much pressure going into that, and just our own expectations for ourselves are so high and what the judges want us to produce, that it was really hard to kind of stay calm and keep your composure under the time constraints. But I luckily, every time I like sent my food up to the judges and they loved it, it was just a breath of fresh air, because, I mean, it never got easier almost to hear that from them. They would taste my food and say, oh my gosh, this is delicious. And it's almost hard to believe when you have those amazing judges tasting your food and telling you it's great.
And now that you have this amazing title, as this competition came to the end and you won season 11, how are people treating you as you are cooking now? I mean, I can only imagine everyone's waiting in line to taste your food.
Yeah, yes, it's almost scary, because, again, the expectations are just a lot higher. So even for my family, they're like, hey, well, why aren't you cooking this for us? Or you need to make this. Or the expectations are a lot higher. So it's a little nerve-wracking. And, you know, I'm starting to do quite a few private events and things around Indianapolis where I live. And same thing, the expectation from the diners are so high. So it definitely challenges me to produce amazing food, which is great. It's, you know, really challenging me to step out of my comfort zone and offer them some amazing things that they expect.
Once again, true honor talking to Kelsey Murphy, the winner of MasterChef Season 11. I want to say thank you for taking time on your busy schedule talking to us today.
Of course. Thank you so much.